Warning, this game contains flashing lights that may trigger seizures for people with photosensitive epilepsy. This warning is going to be in every single episode.
What? No footage?
Hello, people of all faces. My name is Mr. Binoculars, and welcome back to Teardown. Last time, I didn't realize that I didn't have game audio, but this time it should be fixed. So it won't be too many awkward pauses here. Sorry about my notes. But anyway, sorry that I haven't been able to upload for a while. I have literally no excuse for that. Boom. But anyway, Christmas has passed, and I'm actually wearing one of my Christmas gifts right now. A Mandalorian sweater, and I love Mandalorian. I also got a Baby Yoda plushie, aka or Grogu plushie, I guess. I can show you. So, oh my god! Oh shit! We're in that thing. Okay, turn it on. Whatever it means. Oh. Okay. I tried to do that thing, but I failed. But anyway, this is a. It shouldn't be centered. This is the Grogu plushie. And. Yeah, I love Baby Yoda, I love the Mandalorian, but I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say anything about it. But most of you have probably seen the final episode, so. So, upgrade the computer. Tracy. They set up the gas. Oh. Ooh. Ah, thanks for helping out with that building. The police was snooping around a little, but seemed to have cooled off now and we can finally start construction. Actually, I have another job for you. See, I bought this yacht recently, and it's too large for the marina. And the board says there is no space for a new dock. Could you use your demolition skills and remove one of the timeshare cabins? If the original documentation also disappeared, then ta-da, like it was never there. Okay, yeah, this sounds fun. I didn't notice that this kind of looked like Norway sideways. Just flip it. Yeah, I guess. Play. A make room. The oldest marina the oldest marina in locale. Municipality? It features an industrial part and a separate section for leisure activities. Play Museum. Let's see. Are there anything we need to... that we should know? Okay. Security. Fire alarm. Large fires will trigger the alarm. So... No! We cannot use... explosions, but I think you keep it coming. Okay, opposition, escape vehicle, office safe, it was given warehouse safe. Warehouse, it's not warehouse.
I think we're gonna go for the safe first.
Wow. BT, Blair Diesel. But this was it. Oh, I hate these. Okay, but I didn't really want that. I wanted a grilled cheese if that... No, no. Just a hot dog. Cut over with Lego. Here's Johnny! I had to make that joke, okay? That or boot? A goop. Now, of course, people like that energy drink. It's Red Bull. Everyone loves Red Bull. Sorry for your door. Ooh, where's the picnic basket? Yes, that was Yogi reference. I never even seen Yogi. I've only seen that crappy movie. It's a pair of me's. Okay. No. Sorry. Okay, to do that, do you have full damage? Oh. I can drive it from her hair? Whoa, I can teleport! I can leap through walls. That's cool. This is the... Okay. Yeah, I made that joke already. I gotta make that joke every time. Here's Johnny! Here's better. That's better because that was an actual bathroom. And... Oh. That's right. I did not expect that. Okay. That's not valuable. Okay. I should get electrocuted there. You should look at that. Sit down. What is that? Is that vacuum? Okay, that apparently that's worth $80! Okay. Okay, this safe is on the upstairs as well. Okay, very valuable. Really? A vacuum cleaner but another fridge? Oh, come on. The game has standards, I guess. Yeah, but there's always a balance in the kitchen. I think that'll be the kitchen? Oh well. Wow. that's in. Oh, that's just me. Cheers! This is fine. This is not a reaction. Oh. That's not valuable. Yeah, that's the safe. No valuables in here. Okay. Oh, there's a level. $45. This is an office, and there's nothing valuable here. Behind this. Nope. Is this really no value here? Ah! Oh. That's actually disappointing. Yeah, now it's time for to see if there are any hidden labels there. Okay. So that's what's tricky, okay. Where the hell is a fire alarm then? I thought that was a shit. Lame. Nope. Okay. Well, at least I grabbed all the valuables in here. At least I think. Through here. Yes. Oh, hello. Okay. Straight into that building. Hello. Ah. structural. And the whole hut will fall. Sorry, cabin. The whole cabin will fall. Oh. The whole cabin will fall. Do this. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't get in myself. I need to whoa. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, shit. That is what he's supposed to do. Are you kidding me? Sign. I'm gonna be hungry, and that wasn't necessary. Oh yes. Continue. Okay, this should not have been that long. Why am I here? Why am I on the roof? Oh, I wasn't expecting. Okay. That was great. That was gone. Ah. Let's start. Like, take this. Huh? No. Classic cars. We're not gonna take. We're not gonna use up two missions, because that's through only two missions per episode. And wow, the loading. Wire alarm box. Breaking an alarm box will trigger the alarm. Oh, I hate this. Your position. Car warehouse. Car ship. Documents in office. Spare parts. Warehouse. Okay. This is a completely new. What? Okay. Nice. Okay. Where is my escape vehicle? So yeah, this one is first. No, this one is first. Then this one. Yeah, because last time we did his. Okay, because the damn doof. Yeah, okay. Fucking idiot. Okay, that complicates things. But that means that we don't have any more. Ah, I have an idea. Don't break that shit. So obviously, we gotta take the bolts first. Do that.
No!
Restart mission. At fell stoop. Oh, come on. Okay. I made myself an entrance. Why does it have to be this hard? Come on. Oh, come on. Why this game? Come on, stop! Drive it! What? No. The other way to get it straight is by paying $1 billion. I'm done. I give up. Okay. Okay. I really hate this. I hate this mission. This division is fucking boring. This mission is an ass. Yes, it is really an ass. You. Stupid shelf. Wrong vehicle. Is this game an evil bit? And again, I am very glad for taking the... Of course, I have the E because W is boring. This game is so evil, you ass. That should never happen to me. Of course, I'm gonna be in the way because no reason.
I'm gonna be here for 5 years.
Oh, come on. Come on, game. Come on, game. Don't be a dick. Oh, I hate this. Oh, fuck. Of course. Yeah, of course. It's gotta be a dick. Of course. Because I haven't done anything to that. But why would I ever not do that?
Oh, come.
Now. no, no! Are you kidding me? Doctor! You know what? I'm gonna leave this episode here. Yeah, there's just gonna be one fucking mission, because that mission was an ass of pain. Because, yes, I have an ass. That's why it's gonna be a pain. That doesn't make any sense, but anyway, I hope you like this episode. Even though it was really pain in the ass to record. Oh. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you can get notified every single time I upload a new video. And when all that is done, we will meet again next time. But ciao. Binoculars.